getting my stuff situated. Just rode to 650 down. Trying to get the pieces of the fly rod out. Okay, I lost this cap last time I was out. Luckily I had two of these cases. The reel out. Come on. Feed the fly up through my eyelets. Messing my tail up a little bit doing it this way, but it's just quicker. As you can see, I'm on the KLR 650. Okay, thread it up. Got a little waterproof on here. Okay. Just kind of have to sacrifice the backpack. With the sweatshirt. Hope nobody steals it. Down and get in the water. Look at that, little bluegill, middle of the stream. Got something. Little bluegill. Okay. Now that's a little guy right there. Finally. Holy shit. Now we just got to get him in. I don't have a net. Finally, a trout. God love you, buddy. Thank you. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Finally. Whoa. What we've been after. Holy cow. Trying to put him back in here and get another one. Unbelievable. Maybe we finally got the fly.
at that. Another one. Smaller one.
He's all tangled. Look, he got cheat hooked in his back. Little stock brook trout. Oh, little stock brook trout. Get him back. Getting some action. There we go. I only got one from that little clump of trees. There you go. Whoa. Wait. Another little brookie. Excellent. So we finally got the fly. Another one here. Got him over the log. That is probably the best one of the day right there. Got himself unhooked. Keep in mind, these are all stock trout. They're not as pretty as natives. That's a nice one. Hold on. Excellent. Excellent, excellent, excellent. coming back to the KLR. See if anything was stolen. The bike itself is still there. I had parked in the shade, now I'm cooking in the sun. Time to break down this rod. I just wind my fly in. It's a pain, but I just feed it like I did putting it together back down the eyelets. Well, I'm gonna have a farmer's tan after today.
Wow.
It was nice and cool when I started there at noon. Now it is hot. Let's crank that up. Get the reel off. Had it hooked up in there. Looks like nothing was stolen. Put the reel in the pouch. And break down the rod. I am sweating balls in these waders. That's what's nice about a small breakdown fly rod. LL Bean. All in there. Cap back on. Make sure you tighten the freaking cap because I already lost one the other day. Well, that wraps up my little fly fishing excursion here in central PA. Got the KLR out. Of course, where I originally started was a different stream, probably 30 miles away from this area, and I finished up on another stock stream here. Finally figured out the right fly, got a few on the line, didn't work out so well in the first place. So if you get a chance, grab a fly rod, get on your KLR, go find a stream, get outside. Thanks for watching. Subscribe. See ya.